Hi, I'm here to introduce you to the ACE Framework, which is a planning tool that we've created here in the Open Learning and Teaching Collaborative at Plymouth State University. And it's designed for folks in higher ed to use as a framework for contingency planning around COVID-19, particularly for the upcoming fall and spring semesters. Basically, the framework situates values and pedagogy at the core of the kinds of design work that we might be doing with our curriculum and our institutional structures to prepare for what could be continued challenges around delivery of higher education during this pandemic. If you look at the framework, you'll see it's organized around three core values, which are adaptability, connection, and equity. And then the matrix also works by looking at three levels at which these values operate in the institution: the assignment level, the course level, and the institution level. We encourage you to get to know ACE a little bit by reading first How to Engage in the ACE Framework. That section will tell you a little bit about how to approach ACE given the different amounts of time that you may have to dedicate towards this kind of planning, particularly for your fall endeavors. After that, you can dive right into what we call the ACE practices, which are the different practices that populate that grid. And for each practice, you can dive in and see some curriculum, some resources, some ways to engage with other members of our professional development community who are thinking about these issues. And we encourage you to move at the pace that works for you and engage with the practices that are most central to the part of the university in which you work. The core idea here is that during times of crisis, we don't want to abandon our missions, and we don't want to forget that teaching and learning is actually about teaching and learning, not just about the tools and technologies that we use to do it. So the ACE framework is particularly interested in asking core questions about how we engage our students in the work that we're doing at the university, and how we center some of the most important kinds of efforts into our planning work for fall. It's not just about getting online, it's about getting online in a way that resonates with our larger missions. So we invite you to engage with us with ACE, to contact us if you have questions, and we wish everybody good health and good luck in the upcoming semester.